Clayton Community Centre is North America's first passive house community centre, as well as Canada's largest passive house facility to date. Because it is being constructed to passive house standards, Clayton will consume up to 90% less energy compared to baseline. But what does passive house mean? Passive house design relies on five principles: super insulated envelopes, airtight construction, high performance glazing, thermal bridge free envelope, and heat recovery ventilation. Designing Canada's largest passive house project to date posed several challenges that were overcome with good design practices. The building was oriented and programmed in harmony with the path of the sun and seasons. As a community center with higher internal loads, the Clayton design team had to get extra creative to meet passive house energy use requirements. They found that only with a natural ventilation strategy could they get to passive house standard energy use requirements. Automated windows in the facade and clerestories allow Clayton to naturally ventilate the space when conditions are right. During summer nights, the control system opens the windows and performs a night flush, cooling the thermal mass of the building with fresh outside air. The natural ventilation strategy allows up to a 65% reduction in cooling energy while using 100% outside air with no air recirculation. Low-speed, high-volume ceiling fans maintain a comfortable breeze in the highest load spaces. Custom radiant ceiling panels integrated into the structure provide heating or cooling as required. Underfloor air distribution provides premium displacement ventilation in the library space. Through a combination of good orientation, envelope design, active mechanical system design, and passive natural ventilation, Clayton sets a new precedent for sustainability and user experience in North American community centers.